It's Lou
and Addison.
Today we're going to be doing wrestling and
pillow fight.
You guys better be ready to see lots and lots and lots of best friend action. But girl, we need to take this off.
Yeah, you do. That's actually really good though.
Okay, let's put it on your suitcase.
You know, it's this guy. And like.
One second. Talk to them.
In common.
Tell them the rules.
We don't have any rules.
Yes, we do. We just tell them some rules.
We don't have any rules.
Then we're lucky.
Just no punching, no scratching, no pulling hair.
Definitely no.
No pulling your legs off.
Wait, how
no ripping skin off.
How? No, that's not good. One second. You guys, it's really hard to get a good camera angle because we're doing it on the ground.
That's better.
Yeah,
that's really good.
Yeah, but back there we're blinding them. So maybe we should close it just
I can't feel my head. Okay, not behind. That shut the blind.
Not fully. Is that good?
Yeah, that's better.
I'll just put it on my lamp.
We can't turn the light on.
We'll just put it on my lamp.
Yeah, that's better. Yeah, that's better. Okay, ready? Set. Go!
Really? What are you doing?
I'm trying to grab your leg. First one to the ground loses the first run.
You went down. No, you went down first.
No, we both went down.
She was down first.
Okay, red.
Okay, blue. So you subscribe. And tell us who fell first. I fell on top of her, so I didn't fall on the ground. You have to fall on the ground.
No.
Yes, you do.
Wait, how about
that's another rule.
And we're going to do some yoga, too, to soothe us down.
Really?
Yeah, after.
That's not fun. Okay. Go.
That's so unfair. You literally just pushed me.
That's the whole entire thing of wrestling, pushing each other.
Redo, people.
What?
Redo means do it again.
I know that.
Really,
Lou? I'm gonna jump at you.
What are you doing?
You okay? Lou. Okay, she's fine.
Like and subscribe. Kill me up.
Yeah. Get up, Lou.
Oh, wait, do you want to tell them how old we are?
I'm 9, she's 8.
Oh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, and we're beautiful.
Whatever.
You shall bring me to my grave.
No.
You shall bring me to my grave.
Okay, let me get up. Don't kick me. Come on. Let's go. You say you're beautiful or are you older?
Wait 1 second.
Okay, if you're older. Yeah, that's better. Wait, if you're older, then that means that you're gonna die before me. Okay.
No, I'm not older than you.
Yeah, I know.
So you're gonna die before me.
You said that though.
No, wait, no, what?
Yeah. Okay, get on my back.
You're gonna John Cena me.
Oh.
You were down first, you lost.
No, I was like that.
You licked me. Ew.
Just right on your carpet.
Whoa. No, don't wipe it on my carpet.
Oh, you're sitting on my hand.
I think there's an M&M.
You're sitting on my hand.
Okay.
I'm not in your hand anymore.
Get off my hand!
Not on your hand.
Okay, let's go. I want to do the pillow fight now. Okay, let's just
okay, give me a pillow.
Okay.
Guess whose room this is?
Hers. It's very messy.
Well, yeah, you can tell. Just look in the background. Dad, what are you doing? Oh, thank you for my sweater.
Ouch. Here's a pillow.
No. yoga and gymnastics too.
Oh gosh.
I feel like it though.
Okay. We're like sumo wrestlers. We have big bodies. So we had to run into each other.
Are we still sisters?
Yes.
No, we're not sisters. Your last name is Williams.
I know. That's why our parents broke up.
Yeah, you're with another person, and I'm with another person, but she's still my best friend.
I'm with Dad. She's with Mom.
I am?
Yeah.
But right now, Dad's here.
Yeah.
So.
Sup.
Okay, let's do some yoga because we need some medication. Don't we need some medication, Sissy?
What is she doing to me?
We need some medication.
Don't touch me! Get off of me!
We're just doing random stuff, so you know, we're just gonna keep on doing different things. We're gonna make another 15-minute video because they're better. And they don't take as much time to load, right?
I guess not. I don't know.
We're gonna have a 15-minute video today, again.
Oh gosh.
Last time it was like a 3-minute one, right?
No, it was a 7-minute.
What are you doing to my
hair? What a bun!
They're cute and fun.
Aww. Yeah, it's fun.
Okay, time to do some yoga. Put the pillows back.
Oh.
Free your tiny muscles.
I lose them stronger than you.
Okay. Okay, so first we're going to do this pose. Do this.
I don't want to, that's weird.
It's a yoga pose.
How do you know?
Because there's another pose that goes with it.
Okay.
Okay, now let's do the pose that goes with it.
Can I do something?
Yeah.
Okay, so watch out. Okay. So, just don't try this at home because you can crack your head open.
Oh, that's a headstand.
Yeah.
They can see your butt crack, I think.
Ah!
No, they can't.
How dare you.
Okay, I'm going to do a headstand.
No, I haven't done it yet.
Boom.
Stop. It's not funny. Don't try that on me. Okay, go.
I can't do it. I'm scared.
He has a boy tip.
The next, we're gonna be doing some gymnastics because we feel like it. Yoga time is
ouch.
Over, people.
Oh, it's all over. That was not good.
Oh, six more minutes till it's over. Okay, people, time to do some gymnastics.
Yeah.
Can you move? I'm your gymnastics teacher.
So first we do the first row.
Okay, ready. Watch out.
Then we do the backwards row. Then we do the elbow stand.
Okay.
I don't think you know how to do this yet.
Nope, I do not.
Then we'll do the sprint jump. I'm terrible at them. Then we do the other type of sprint jump. Or a straight jump. That was terrible. Then we do the cartwheel. Do not try this at home.
That was weird.
Now we do the handstands. Now we do the handstand roll.
Why are you pushing me out of the way? You could have said, excuse me.
Okay. Excuse me. Okay, that's all I know, so
pillow
I guess no. I can dance.
I don't wanna dance.
But then we're gonna have a dance party. Isn't my shag rug so pretty?
Yeah.
Turn the lights down.
No one turned the lights down.
Well, then what's on my face? I can't breathe.
A blanket on your face.
Do you want me to show you my terrible slime? Okay. Really?
It's dark in the wintery.
And we shall turn the lights back on. And I shall show you my terrible slime. This looks like a... Wait, let me get it out.
Scooch over.
This looks like a beautiful...
But I haven't touched
wait,
it
no,
yet.
No, can I can't let you touch it because the chair won't look. So it looks like a beautiful slime. But look. I can't stretch.
Can I?
And it can't do like anything.
Look at it. Look at it inside.
I know, it's so gross.
Ew.
I can't play with it. It's just for decoration, I guess.
Okay.
And it has glow in the dark powder all over it. So it doesn't glow in the dark.
Now who you
oh, and I want to show you, I got another little doll from the Glitter Series. Her name's Miss Baby. She comes with the blue attire and she spits.
No one wants to
know. Okay,
the
video's almost over. We need one more,
pillow fight.
Okay, pillow fight.
That's my pillow.
No, it's my pillow. It's my pillow. It's my pillow.
I'm gonna do it.
Fine, here. Nice catch. No blankets in the pillow fight. So say goodbye to pink. Okay, wait, let me see what time it is on here. We have about 1 more minute to play, then we need to do the outro. Because I need to do 15 minutes. And go! Go! Go!
Ow, my neck.
Are you okay? Is it sleeping time? Okay. Ow.
Okay, it feels better.
Mm-hmm. What? Okay, still sleeping time. No, seriously, Addison, get off! Okay, we used 14 minutes. Let's do the outro. We need to do the outro!
Okay.
I hope you guys enjoyed
okay, don't talk like that.
I hope you guys enjoyed our video with Addison.
And Lou.
So, like and...
Subscribe.
And then
hope you have a good day.
I'll only be alive if you like and subscribe.
Come on. Subscribe, like. Subscribe, like.
Okay, you're spitting on me right now.
Sorry. Subscribe. Wait, did I just say subscribe? Subscribe.
And like. subscribe,
and like.
Hope you have a good day.
Tell us about.